Ghana's third and final substitution is about to be effected. And it is Andre Rabiot, so the former goalkeeper of Ghana. We have about 12 minutes, barring other time, to win the game here. It is still barring the Black Stars. Emmanuel Clotty took a deflection, is a corner kick in favor of the Black Stars. That's Emmanuel Clotty, born in Mampubi in 1985. This was a Emmanuel Clotty shot, who took a deflection.
Attack and some pace. Good play there. What's he gonna do? Still has the ball. Well, it's a chance at Olympics, and it's there. That is comical, and the smile on Dr. Van der Poel's face says it all.
Well, a goal out of absolute comedy of errors.
Look at the strength which he's played, but the defender beat his own goalkeeper. Can we count that as an assist, baby?
It probably was an assist. The shot wasn't great when he came either.
And it was James Aban who converted to make it 1-0. Look at that. How about that for an assist?
I think I gave him the luck because I gave him a lift from Akuti Junction.
Or chipped. And well, the direct. There you go.
We see from the replay. From the moment he has the first touch, you can see he's got the better of him.
What's he going to do? Well, Bofia Banga had to get his body in the way. Well, oh, that's great play by Clotte. Goes past two, goes down. They are playing, and you kind of wonder how they got relegated.
It's all about the finishing, Chris. They failed to finish. Created a lot of opportunities.
And this is a free kick for Olympics. For that tackle. Wow. How did he allow that ball to travel over him, Angelo? Support. Tego, well, Olympics playing some decent football, and Tego has not looked bad since coming on, and there's a chance, and he races past this man, dragged down.
That's a penalty, and that's a red card.
Commit the fouls and eventually get yellow cards and stuff. Wellington, having none of it, gives a straight red. And clearly,
yeah, it's very, very clear. Goal scoring opportunity. He's past the last man.
Have to wait and see whether Olympics will convert their penalty. And if they do, my money's on them taking the Millennium City Challenge Cup.
It's all about who's going to take it. Is it Tego? Dortmund?
Oh, super penalty. Took that penalty in a bit. Well, that's really Clotte. Emmanuel Clotte. Well, would you believe it? It's Accra Hartlepool 1, Olympics 4. Look at that.
That was cool.